Hello. So, how are you all doing? I'm partly going to be using the Roblox chat. Since this random person wanted to be a part of this stream, apparently. That's a fabulous stream. This is the best stream ever. Actually, no, it's not. Today we're going to do a thing. And he apparently has a hoverboard from Back to the Future. Great! Okay, let's go. Deep. I don't know what I'm saying. Fabulous. I mean, fabulous. You. Legendary bird Pokemon. Lugia. I have a question. I have questions. I want to talk to her about all the NPCs. Yeah. There's Shaoluya in there as a painting. Here's the thing. There's a thing in the spot. It's a thing. It's a thing. It's a nugget. I found a chicken McNugget. Not sponsored. This is not sponsored by McDonald's, that's just the first thing I think of when I hear Nugget. Grass. Grass. Climb the rock. Oh. Sad face. Sad face. No! No, how dare you! You and your skitty. No. I should have Pokemon centered. That is not fun. Skitty has sleep abilities. Sleep is not a fun thing. And he's just going on to the next thing. This fabulous place. Waka 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 waka. Grotty Man. I can't even move. So it's a Pokemon gym. A fabulous Pokemon gym. Wonder what type it'll be. Can I avoid you? No. I can do this. Yeah, I'm assuming it's electric. My person shocked. Yeah, it probably is. There's no way he would have made that pun out of me. Yep. Oh, told you I was going to get destroyed. Wow, Toadah was faster. Probably even if he's not faster, he has that Sawbucks coffee item. My voice sounded weird, that's because I was taking a drink of water. Okay, so. He's gone. I win. Well, sort of, I lost. Positively thinking. There's probably an item over there, but I don't want it. I just want to get through this route as quickly as possible. There's a sheep. How dare you get in my way, you sheep? Sheep! The sheep is not important right now. I've decided. That way or that way? This way. Since there's that. I feel like this is just, this game so far is just a massive Pokemon puzzle. Thing's actually very good. Pokeball. If I catch this thing, then I have a ground type. Yay! No, I don't need Weedle since I have a bug type as well. Awesome! This is bug, right? Yeah. Doesn't have any good ground moves. Meh. We're in the city. That looks weird. Wall. Okay. Staircase. No, wall. There's a sad guy. Or an upset guy. What is he upset about? Find out next time. A Dragon Ball Pokemon. No. What are you upset about? Something strange. How? Cool PC box interface. How is this acting strange? Answer me, PC. It's really actually confusing. What is acting strange about this? Oh. Did I just see pink? I did. Pink. Porygon. It's a Pokemon battle. With Porygon. Doranmas. I am now in the Matrix. Raising his attack. No, I lower your attack. You use tackle, then it does a decent bit of damage. I lower your attack again. Conversion 2, transformed into a ghost type. How dare you, I have nothing to work with that. Okay, so if I fail, choose playing and do damage. Ow. never. Porygon can't win. Porygon's like a duck thing. I have no idea what Porygon actually is. Okay. Conversion to grass type. Okay. Conversion to transform into the fire type. That's bad for me. Don't crit. Good. Random chat things. I got Porygon. Porygon, today I have been added to the Pokédex. Nicknamed Porygon? I should know, so name him Matrix. Or Neo. Or just some other Matrix reference. Well, after that, complete the insane battle. So far in this video, we have gone through one route. No, two routes. One of them was like half route. And then we went into the Matrix and battled to Porygon. This day's weird already. It's back here. Secret TM. Secret item. Secret item is Duskwall. I have no complaints with this. Okay, it's time to battle the gym. Because if I know Pokemon, there's something blocking me that way. Go! Sprint in! Club. You have technicians here making noise. No one's a musician. They're not ours because nobody can play the guitar. There's a boat, and then there's this thing. Slow down their ear, make a Bidoof. Brilliant! That's our specific type. Yes, I got the idea. I'll figure it out. First gym is apparently a rave. Because why not? Our disco. Bouncer David. Sceptile electric type. Bisceptile water type. This could go badly. Does he not have electric type moves? If you don't, that'd make this a lot less painful. He has one Pokemon. He has attack racing. So yeah, we're just catching Pokemon as we go. Ow. Goodbye. Has Zigzagoon picked up anything? I should check that. Bite. Yes! Dark type move. Perfect. I can get rid of ghost types. I don't know why I'll find ghost types, but I know I'll find them at some point. Looks like you're a-okay to go through. Okay, there's this. Darn, I should have read the instructions. No, I'll figure it out. Nope. Can I step on those again? Oh, I get it. Yeah. Okay. Okay, then how would I want to go through this? Oh, that's easy. Okay, let's get this little guy. There seems to just be a person with an awesome face down there. And a person with a horse head. This place is weird. He says when he has blue hair. Another person sent me a friend request, and I bumped the microphone again. I suck at my job. Thunder Wave. Yes! Just gonna raise the defense of this Pokemon. Okay. I'll do it 3 times, so I'll start attacking. Thunder Wave. Nothing. Never mind, I'll do it 4 times. Thunder Wave. I know this may seem boring, but this will really be the only way I can beat this Pokemon. Let's start this. You lowered my defense, how dare you? I did 1 damage. Scratch. It's gonna do a ton of damage when it hits his head. Yep. Oh well. Can it even hit me? Yes, it can, because it did damage. Someone got Hoopa, apparently. I'm going to close chat now since nothing's really going on. Oh no, it's Ghostbusters. They crossed the beams. How dare they? Or streams, or whatever they're called. Is this thing less bulky? No, this thing has static. Why? Never. Man, does nothing in here have an electric type attack? Thought this was the electric gym. I thought they were supposed to have electric attacks, not electric status effects. I'm so glad I don't have a physical move on. Well, I don't. Well, I have a special move for that. You're level 7. There's some interesting moves. I'll have to take note of them. I have headphones, and you also have headphones. I was about to say, I have headphones and you don't. They clearly did. Okay, I need to go. There seems to be someone on the floor. Okay. So that was the weirdest gym ever. That's only the first gym. I am scared to see what's up next. Is that the same person? Hi, welcome to the Pokemon Center. Also, can I just point out that why do we give our Pokemon to Nurse Joy so she can heal them? Why can't we just do it ourselves? Like I do in Pokemon Sun. Just grow a bunch of citrus berries and just heal them myself. Saves time. Doesn't save money, but saves time out in the field. Yes, I will need this many. Perfect. I will need 5. Potions. All of them. Maybe 10. This may be overdoing it, but I don't care. So I'm playing this on computer. If that wasn't obvious, with the mouse. Okay, these reset, but that doesn't really matter. Beep, 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 beep. Hello there. He seems to be the DJ. Also, I found out how to do emotes, so yeah. When does Hoopa become Hoopa U? Prison bottle, I think. That's fucking easy on you. A club. It is a club. I get ready for the drop. How do I get that in this? I don't know. Oh! Oh wow. It's a remix of the first game there, music. Okay, I can dig this. This is the only gym leader theme, I'll be happy. I don't care if there's no variety. This is awesome. Just amazing right here. How do I get into third gym? I don't know, lift weight. I can't throw away. Fail. I'm not going. You just do. Do a backflip.
It's out.
Found God's Lord. God's load. I don't know, I can't remember. Try. Try near the ocean. I did notice something happened. I'm assuming the third place. It's near the ocean. Oh, third game. The world's slowest battle. I'm dead. He's fainted. Hurry up. Do your magic. Okay. Version 2, that doesn't. Ow. Steel type. I don't want steel, I want ghost. If I get ghost, I get completely mean. Potion! Can we use the potion? Okay, so he does have all the tech moves.
That's bad for me. He says as he pulls out his warden. No, why don't I have revives? There's no rank feature. Dang, that's the second time I accidentally hit run. Well, I have to retry this. Do I click that? I do. Yeah, that's one. Nine. But you just beat two. When? Tell me. Did you use quick attack? We have the same strategy. I got crit. You got static. You lucky Pikachu. I avoid that attack. And I'm dead. Probably. Most likely. Yep. Rip. I believe in you, Weedle. You can win. Don't ever do that. Ow. Yep. Jimmy no has no more Pokemon. Okay, I do have to Yeah, I'm Disco in still. To like drag me out of there. I think one of these houses has something. This one. Things aren't always what they seem. I see what he means. Up here. We can get up there. I see what he means. Look. Look at the wood. Boop, 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 boop. There's something there. It's a secret. Tell me your secret, Mr. Roboto. No. Duh. Yeah, see, I knew. I knew it. Cam 92. Trick room. That does nothing to help me, pretty much. What about this house? What does this one have? Okay, this one looks like it should have had trick room. Art's my passion. No TV. Okay, so let's go beat the gym leader now. Since I actually know what I'm doing. Like I didn't know what I was doing before. Spam attacks. Hello there.
I'm Chad, creator and leader of this fine establishment, blah blah blah. At least I get to hear this epic music for longer. And there was sneeze. Fabulous! I wonder how long I've been streaming this. I wonder if this is on YouTube somewhere. Thank you. I really just got sweet with just so that. Now. One. Charge beam. Yeah. Okay, that was gone. Quick attack. Yay, you did like 4 damage. 6 actually. Yeah. No, I want to listen to the awesome dubstep music longer. Maybe I should play a different beat. No. And maybe come back later. Yeah, it's 2 thunderbolts and a thing! A New York badge. Canvas gift is charge beam. You seem to use it a lot. I knew it! Badge will let you use team 1 cut. Wait a second. If I recall, there's a place at the beginning of the game that required cut. Hey, Jimmy. Hey. It's called an RTV. Is it a cell phone? Oh no, it's a teleportation device. Still just as cool. See you later, Jimmy. Bye, Jake. We both have J. And we never checked out this house. Or that one up there. There's this one. Eevee, score! Eevee. Hello. I can tell. Eevee. Still need to find that way to get Eevee. Because if Jake has one, I can get one too. Door. Door of secrets. Give me your secret. Nothing. Darn you, door of secrets. What's in this house? There's a hammock. So I've explored pretty much everything here.
behind the house. Secrets. No secrets. Why aren't we gonna get running shoes or whatever they call them in this game? A hoverboard. Route 4. Great, how long have I been streaming for? About half an hour. Life of a lumberjack, blah blah blah, put monkey cut down trees. Yes, I already have it. Yeah, be forgotten. Move to leader. I know for a fact that Nikita can learn cut. I may get a Bidoof so I can evolve into and get moves like Surf on him. Surf cut, Rock Smash, Strength maybe if they have it. If not, maybe Rock Slide. That'd be funny. Nice cat. Freaking sure box. You don't think your life zones are with kids. Savannah on Route 5 is just up ahead. Fabulous. Fabulous. Hey, wait up. Oh my god! You look like you love running, am I right? Considering I haven't been able to run yet, I've been complaining about for the last, like, hour, yes. I just ran for 0-2. Okay, wait. Six what miles? Not that much. Try and keep up with me. How is it? Not again. That's brilliant. I'm saving the game right here. Options. He lied to me. Marco, Marco, Marco. I'm just gonna try and avoid everyone. Pride Rock, that's literally, you can't make that up, that's from the Lion King.
Fancy!
Most adorable little elfin Pokemon ever. And also it's part ground type. Which is perfect! Ah! Now itself, Fancy is very bulky. I didn't know that before. I actually did, but I forgot about it apparently. There's Radical Joe or whatever his name is. It's a zebra. It's the electric type, I remember that. Fifth generation things. Some of my pair Pokemon are actually from fifth generation. Chandelure, Kling Klang, Sigilyph. Even Vanillux, and that thing's a double scoop ice cream. I know they all have terrible designs, but they all work very well in battle. Stop raising your special defense! My speed rose, apparently. Quick that. Did 6 damage. What's with everything doing 6 damage when they used Quick Attack? Scary face. You don't have a scary face, you have a cute face. No, I do not want scary face. If it's mean look, then yes, I wouldn't want that. For those roamers. I think we're ready to fight Radical Jimmy. Why do I keep saying that? Radical George or something. Oh, it's Brian. Hello, Brian. You have one of my favorite fighting types. I do not like that. How dare you lower my attack when I'm using a special attack? The AI in this is probably one of the most laughable things ever. Black Belt Brian is about to use the exact same Pokemon! Oh wow, when are you gonna use Machoke? Actually, Machop evolves into Machoke at level like... What is it? Yeah. Thinking 24, I think. 25. Maybe 30. I don't know. Panchan. Apparently, Toadon wants to fly. Or something. Well, we're not gonna live.
Quick! Use quick attack!
You fool! You foolish fool! Well, now that that's over, Fletchling's level 10. Now we're move Peck. Awesome. Let's go back and heal Toadon. Now I remember I avoid all the trainers. There. Okay. What are we here on? Sprint! Off into the distance!
Choo choo!
Boop. Did I just press? I wish if I just click tree, it cuts it. Like, if I just click one of the small trees, it would save time. Yes, it is. You have to be the laziest person in the world not to do that. You have to be lazier than Snorlax. Snorlax just eats and sleeps. Reminds me of the cat we had, Tonberry. Ate and he slept. Yep, eat, sleep, drink. Eat, sleep, eat, sleep. There's an area offer there we can go to, probably.
I'm not going to try that.
Because we have some more important stuff to do. Like this. And this. How dare you! I just run from this thing, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Split paths! Why do you do this to me? Okay, we can go that way. Or that way. This way. this bridge. Does Jonas like me a pretty big man? No, it doesn't. Okay, maybe it does. Barfree's pretty good. I would know this for a fact. Is Barfree psychotype? I can't remember the simple thing. I think it is. Yeah. Poison power. How dare you? Are you kidding me? Wow, that did a lot. This is not working. It's not working. Abandon ship. Let's do something. No. In fact, I'm pretty sure it did like 2 damage. Why do you have such overpowered Pokemon? Porygon can survive anything. Because he has Firewall. Stop using Poison Powder! There, now I'm Ghost type, so you have no chance. Why doesn't this game work properly when it comes to Porygon? I'm probably just an idiot and don't know how conversion works. And if you're all are screaming at me in the comments, I don't blame you. Either this game is as difficult as Black and White 2, or I just suck. Probably the second one. I'm gonna throw a Pokeball and see what happens. Necessary to put me asleep in the first place. Confusion, because I'm a confusion spammer. Okay, am I done? Good toad, that will evolve. Oh, 16, I think he will. Beedrill. Otherwise known as the more physical of the two. Ow. Never. Why are you still special defensive? Beedrill's not even supposed to be special defensive. He's not supposed to be defensive in general. He just raised my attack by 3 stages or something. I would be so happy. Attack Rose, hit 3 times. Poisoned. Last potion. If he misses, I could win this. It's not gonna happen. Attack Rose again. I may do this. Quick. Scratch your bite, which one's stronger? Bite, I think. Yay! We did it! Why didn't you evolve to now? No! Oh, it's fire type. Too nervous to eat berries, that means nothing to me. Water! Babe. If Clink is available in this game, I'm definitely catching it. I'm just saying that now. Because I know how to make Kling Clang very deadly. To me, Kling Clang's basically a glass cannon. And to everyone else, he's apparently just non-existent. Like the ice cream Pokemon, which I also like. Wish his shiny was like Minchip ice cream or something. That'd be awesome. How many times has that tree regrown? Like 3? There's a lot of random names in here. Let me try and find the most random one in here. That one! Why would someone name their account that? I have no idea. I will never have an idea why. Up, 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 up. In the door. How many times have I gone back to that Pokemon Center now? 3 times? 4? I've lost track. Why is Pokemon always interrupting me? Why can't I do that? How long have I been streaming? Almost an hour. Okay, we'll get to the next town and then we'll stop it. Stop the stream. How's that? Oh, it shows the badge next to my name. Yay! One of the most annoying Pokemon ever! Yay! One of the most annoying Pokemon ever that I'll catch! Yay, one of those annoying Pokemon. Okay, I'll stop. Why did you break out? You know what? I have better things to do right now. I have a town to get to. Wait, the Mars is asleep. Thing. My favorite. T-bone.
I want to catch one for a Marowak. I've used Marowak before and it's very good. Is that thing fairy or is that when it evolves? It's fairy right now, isn't it? We are stat raising. One damage. But my attack raises and my speed. I wonder if there's Pokemon stat that does do that. Well, Pokemon move that raises attack and speed. Yes, I will avoid all your attacks. This is the game of spam the same move and hope you win. I didn't know this thing evolved. I thought it was 16. Level 18, awesome. I have a Cubone. I'm just curious about something. How much damage will I do with this? A decent amount considering it's Cubone. Yeah, that does a lot more. Okay. Beautiful. Must feel a lot better now. Yay! Derpy face! So he evolves from a derpy face into Fred Flintstone. Interesting. Old graveyard. Well, that's comfortable. Just grass. Oh, just stepping around here. Rest in peace, Tabram. Tabram. I don't know how you say that. It's one of the creators of the game. I think. Yeah. Yes, please. I have one shot. It's a 4x catch rate, though. Yay! Not yet, Cofgrigus. My extensive knowledge of Jaren. Not Jaren. Jaren. All the Gen 1ers are now screaming. No. Hey, speaking of Generation 1. Ghastly, nobody needs you. My knowledge of Generation 5 is showing. Oh yeah, another. Oh, this isn't surprising or anything. Some people are probably like, EV train, but honestly, right now, I don't got time for that. It's a house. Go in the house! No. This would be the house where, like, looks like the house from Diamond and Pearl. Where, like, you get a ticket. Or, like, thing. I can't remember.
was like a room key for a hotel. And that trigger's like Dark Raven. Some people may know what I'm talking about. Looks exactly like it. Except somehow twice creepy. Target. This guy has scurvy. Or not. Yeah, another Geodude. Alolan? Yep. Is there even a Alolan Pokemon? Rollout, fabulous, my favorite move. Why didn't you send that out first? Your logic failed. If you sent that out first, then both these rock types would have got buff and special things. Because of Sandstorm. Oh, that was fast. You really must be in a hurry. You're right. I am. Speedrunning. How dare you get in my way! I'm sad that he doesn't have his derpy face anymore. To the exit! Wait up. When did you get so fast? Clean Eric bed. What more a lot there for? Brain Jake. Still have Eevee. My Pokemon is level 19. I wonder what will evolve his Eevee to. Maybe an Umbreon. Or an Espeon. Or maybe a Leafeon. Or a Jolteon. Jake, I do not approve. Been recording this for an hour. But streaming. If I was recording this for an hour, then I clearly forgot to hit the stop recording button. Can you stop using sand attack? We both got a Griffle on the same turn. Okay, so he's gonna have Eevee evolve into something. A Zebstrika. I'm thinking of their final evolutions. Because I know at some point I'm gonna have to battle him with all his Pokemon final evolutions. Unless he switches out some of them. And the Nidoking. Actually gives me a lot to know what counter. Psychic, Ground, and, well, Eevee doesn't really give me much to counter, but to go off of, considering it has like 8 different evolutions at this point. Jolteon, Vaporeon, Flareon, Espeon, Umbreon, Leafeon, Glaceon, so on. 8. Pokemon gym? Awesome!
to me quick over here. It's another member of Team Eclipse. Ah! Oh, Jim Lear. Earlier this morning. It is night right now. It is literally the opposite of morning. Sleeping Pokemon with a volcano. The first Pokemon that comes to my mind when I think of that is Volcanion, or Volcanon, whatever you call it, Heatran, or Groudon. Considering they stole a Red Orb, I'm guessing Groudon. I'm going to end off the stream now. After we quickly explore the town, yay! Item instantly! That's cool. Construction worker! Tiny house. There's a cry guy. Charmeleon. You. I'm tired and hungry. Okay. Okay, you have cute happy painting here, and then evil destructive painting over here. Because why not? Close. Evolutions! They're missing Sylveon. There's Eevee, Vaporeon, Jolteon, Flareon, Glaceon, Leafeon, Umbreon, Espeon. But no Sylveon. Oh, is this guy who tells me friendship levels? What's my Zigzagoon's friendship? It's not very used to you yet. Okay, so that's friendship house guy. Pichu, Pichu, Pichu. Bed. Is there something behind the barrels up there? No. What's the point of these random houses? It's like in real Pokemon, they're just completely random. Anyway, I'm gonna end this stream off now. Bye.